friends, as Algernon and Blackwood describes them in his ghostly story, Confession. A touch. The head of the long, sharp hatpin protruded from her breast above the heart. She was dead, murdered. And I stood there by the bed, my brain whirling crazily.